on the 21st of April, 1865. B-31 left Washington for Lincoln's last train ride. Cannons boomed, bonfires burned, the evergreen war crape. B-31 in the morning sun, her sad journey make. See that train coming, boys, rolling down the main. Draped in black, she won't be back, it's Lincoln's funeral train. With a portrait of the martyred man shot down by a traitor. Now toll the bell and bid farewell to the great emancipator. And on the locomotive's front, his picture adorning, in the oil lamp's gleaming yellow light, rumbling on to morning. Engine Nashville number 15, with her black flags flying, ran from Cleveland to Springfield, past the mourners crying. See that train coming, boys, rolling down the main. Draped in black, she won't be back, it's Lincoln's funeral train. With a portrait of the martyred man shot down by a traitor. Now toll the bell and bid farewell to the great emancipator. Country's helm through the bitter war, it seemed a little good. Fell by the bullet of John Wilkes Booth as the battle died away. His guiding spirit to reconcile by absence brought dismay. See that train coming, boys, rolling down the main. Draped in black, she won't be back, it's Lincoln's funeral train. With a portrait of the martyred man shot down by a traitor. Now toll the bell, bid farewell to the great emancipator. Now toll the bell, bid farewell to the